use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. seconds. Is in first place. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. We'll be right back. some information on signs. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car.
Thank you.
this engine mode much longer, we're only about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. to the leader is 26.5 seconds.
Seconds.
his DRS to pass him.
Seven point two.
lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags. Excellent drive.
A great win then for the Maranello team today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in full. And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. Kimi Raikkonen takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, I have to give it to Kimi Raikkonen. Consistency, good battle, sensible driving. He can be pleased with that performance today.
On to the constructors then. McLaren move to the top of the table. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us and goodbye until the next race.